What the fuck is your problem? Get the fuck out of the way. Why are you living if you can't even walk that fucking fast? Oh my god, you sack of shit. You're a sack of shit wearing fucking clothes. Move! Where the hell do you come from? Why are you walk? No sense of urgency. No sense of urgency. Fucking off! My god!
Stupid people!
What are they doing? God.
What is he doing?
What the hell is your problem, man?
You're such a dick!
It's Richard!
You don't have it.
What are you looking at?
Dude, he's gonna be a dick.
It's Richard, thanks. This is taking any fucking worse.
God!
Hey Richard, welcome in. Can I help you with anything?
If you could fix my car, give me some money for my rent and my speeding ticket that I just got, and then get rid of all of these annoying people that are getting on my fucking nerves, then maybe, yeah, you could help. Yeah, maybe.
I do have one thing.
Well, what would that be?
This.
What is it?
You don't need to worry about it.
Will it help me?
Yep.
Well, how much does it cost?
Completely free. It's all yours.
All right. Thanks, Lucy. Wait, Lucy, how do I use the... Excuse me, do you have a... worker named Lucy here?
We don't have a Lucy here.
Really? She was right there.
No, it's just been me, I'm sorry.
Thanks for nothing.
Have a good one.
What the hell is this? Thank you. her name, Lucy?
We don't have a Lucy here.
She was right there.
No, it's just been outside.
Hey, Richard. Welcome in. Hey, Richard.
Hey, Richard. Hey, Richard.
What is it?
You don't need to worry about it.
Will it help me?
Yep.
Well, how much does it cost?
Completely free.
It made my life 1,000 times worse. You're not Lucy. Who are you?